Hey guys, hope you're doing well. Today I'm at QDs. This is in Dubai Creek, like near Garhoud, near Deira actually, near Deira City Center. And it's so beautiful here, like it's just on the creek. You have the Dubai skyline. I'm gonna try to show you in a second, but it's super busy here and it's super full, like super busy, which is super full. I'm saying the same thing twice. But yeah, it's like an old school, really awesome place. It's obviously outdoors as you can see. And it's just the place to be when the weather is good, like such as now, you know. And they serve shisha here, they have food here, and they even have a big screen that's playing like soccer or something. Yeah, soccer. So I'm loving it so far. I just got here, but I'm already loving it. And as far as I can remember, because I used to hang out here a lot back in the days, like uni days, as far as I remember, the food here was really good as well. So I'm gonna check it out again, and I'm gonna take you along with me. So yalla, come along with me.
How can I say what I'm feeling if I don't know how to move? How can I say what I believe in if I only believe in you? I travel many roads, and I know what road to choose. Now my world is never changing. There's anything I can do, 'cause I found you. I found you, 'cause I found you. I found you, 'cause I found you.
Literally got the appetizers within 10-15 minutes, even though this place is like jam-packed to the brim. Like it's hard to get a table, like you have to reserve. That's how amazing this place is. Wow. And when you book a table, guys, make sure you book it like near the water. It's even nicer. They have like, the place is huge, you can sit anywhere, but right next to the water with the view. I'm gonna try to get the view for you guys. It's so beautiful, right? Like Dubai skyline view. So beautiful. Service so fast. Food is so good. I'm like, wow, this place is awesome. If you live in Sharjah, you have like, it's not in Sharjah, it's in Dubai Creek, obviously, like near Deira, but it's like 10 minutes away from you guys. It's so worth the drive. And if you, even if you live in JLT like I do, worth the drive. Incredible. I am loving it so far.
How can I say what I'm feeling? I don't know how to move. How can I say what I believe in? Finally believe in you. I travel many roads, and I know what road to choose. Now my world is never changing. There's anything I can do, 'cause I found you.
Alright guys, that's it for me. I'm heading out now, but highly recommend QDs, especially on a weekend night, how it's like jam-packed and fun, good music, good food, great service, like everything was just excellent. Highly recommend you make a reservation though, because it seems like it's always full on the weekends, but for good reason. So definitely check it out, QDs, it's in Dubai Creek, and you're gonna love it. Trust me, you're gonna love it. Alright guys, thanks for hanging out, and I love you guys so, so much. Bye.